Hi everyone, this is your host Sharmila and welcome back to my channel Sharmila's Kitchen. Today I'll be making Hyderabadi style chicken kachchi biryani using Dawat Basmati rice. Since we have been living in Hyderabad for many years, biryani has become our part of life. Whether it's Sunday or any occasion, we would love to eat biryani because this is the only time when all the families and friends join together. And the most important thing for a perfect biryani is choosing the right basmati rice. Right basmati rice means each rice grain should be long, fluffy and aromatic. Seriously, eating biryani is not exactly fun if the rice has not all those qualities. So this is why my only reliance is on Daawat Basmati rice. It is perfectly aged, thin, long grain and aromatic rice which ensures delicious biryani every time. So let's get started making it.
First we have to marinate the chicken. Here I have 1 kilo big chunky pieces of chicken which was already washed, rinsed and pan fried. In goes 1 tablespoon garlic paste, ginger paste, curd, 3 chopped green chilies, handful of coriander and mint leaves. In Hyderabadi biryani, mint leaves must be added. 2 tablespoons red chili powder. Here I am using Kashmiri red chili powder. It gives nice red color without making it too hot. 1/2 cup freshly fried brown onion. 1 tablespoon coriander powder. Now I am going to be adding my homemade fresh biryani masala. Guys, if you want to make your biryani very flavorful, you must add this biryani masala. I'll be adding this biryani masala recipe after this video. Next pours 2 teaspoons salt. Now mix the spices with the chicken. Make sure all the chicken pieces are evenly coated with this masala. Finally add 1 tablespoon of ghee, or you can add little more. This ghee will make the biryani really very flavorful. Now finally add clarified butter, about 1 tablespoon. This is my homemade ghee. If you want to know how to make ghee at home, you can check the recipe on my channel. Now keep it aside for at least 4 hours. Overnight marination gives best result. Now we will be preparing the rice. To make the biryani, I am using Daawat Super Basmati rice which gives 25% extra. The rice is long, thin and aromatic. Here I have taken 750 gram basmati rice. The amount of rice is taken is less than the chicken. First pour in the water and soak the rice for 30 minutes. Soaking the rice is very important because after soaking, the rice grains will be double in size. And after cooking, the rice will be more bigger in size. See, this is just raw basmati rice. After soaking, it become double. And after cooking, it become more bigger. After 30 minutes, wash the rice 3 to 4 times and rinse through. In a big saucepan, add 2 tablespoons of clarified butter and put in the marinated chicken. Spread on the bottom of the pan. Also add the leftover marination with 1 cup of hot water. This Hyderabadi style chicken biryani takes less time than other biryani because it does not need sauteing the chicken. Before making the biryani rice, let's make the potli. In a clean cotton cloth, add 1/2 of the nutmeg, 2 kapok buds, 6 cloves, 1 stone flower, also known as dagar phool, 1 star anise, 1 black cardamom, 4 cardamom pods, 2 1.5 inch cinnamon sticks, 1 bay leaf, 1/2 teaspoon mace or javitri, 1 teaspoon shahi jeera. Now tie this potli and keep this aside. Now let's cook the rice. The rice should be cooked partially, because while putting the rice and chicken on them, the rice will be cooked more. So we need partially cooked rice. So here in a big pot, add 3.5 liter of water. The water should be at least 3 times more than the rice. In the water, add the prepared potli and 3.5 teaspoon salt. Add 1 tablespoon refined oil. Cover the pot and let the water boil. After a rolling boil, you can see the color of the water has changed, because the essence of the masala released in the water. So in this flavorful water, add the soaked and washed rice. The rice should be cooked until it is 50% done, and we'll be putting the layer of the rice on the chicken directly. Make sure all the ingredients ready aside, because we have to layer it instantly. Spread the rice on the chicken uniformly. Then sprinkle 2 to 3 pinches of biryani masala, coriander and mint leaves, definitely chopped, perfectly fried golden brown onion. Now add the second layer of the rice and repeat the same process. Remove the potli from the rice and add the third layer, that is last layer of the rice. Similarly, add the chopped coriander and mint leaves, brown onions and biryani masala one by one. On the top of that, pour in saffron soaked milk. This saffron soaked milk will give nice yellow hue and also the taste. Now cover the top with foil paper so that the steam cannot go outside, and on that put the lid. Now keep the flame high for first 10 minutes, then 15 minutes put on medium flame, and the last 10 minutes lower the flame and put on dum. So now our biryani is ready. It is super hot, so be careful while taking out the foil paper. Our biryani looks perfect. Each rice grain is separated and a beautiful aroma is roaming around the kitchen. The chicken is coated with the masala and it is slightly roasted from the bottom.
I hope that you guys enjoyed watching Daawat special chicken kachchi biryani recipe. It came out really awesome and flavorful. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Do visit Daawat Basmati Rice channel also, because there are so many delicious recipe videos made by my favorite chef Sanjeev Kapoor. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you soon. Take care and be safe.